Good afternoon, my name is Adela, and today we are with Mariano Ramos. Hello, Mariano.
Hello, how are you?
I'm fine, thank you, and you?
I'm fine.
Well, so you decided to be a politician?
I decided when I was 15 years old.
And why?
Because I think that it's very interesting.
Do you earn a lot of money?
Yes, 60,000 euros per day.
Oh. Well, that's amazing. And do you think is it a difficult job?
It depends. I'm always very busy.
Yes, I appreciate you on TV.
Yeah, well, it's my job.
And what do you think about Spain nowadays?
I think that many people are stealing money.
Yes. That's true. Well, thank you, Mariano, really. Have you liked this interview?
I think that this program is very interesting and it's very fun.
Okay, bye, Mariano.
Bye.